Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those of you guys who do not know me, hold on. For those of you guys who do not know me, my name is Paige. For you guys who do know me, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be making slime. So I got the slime laboratory for Christmas on the 24th. So it's basically today. So I took the glue and I got my own shaving cream. Got this dye for me. And these colors, this one's cute, I like that one. And then we got two things of borax, so we're gonna be making slime with that. And plus we already have all these LA gems and all this stuff, but I'm making it regular, so I'm gonna be only doing one. So first, I already got my borax, so basically you put the borax, so basically you put the sodium tetrachloride in here and then put some water and then stir it up until it dissolves. So, and then I'm doing a little bit, so you do. I'm taking a small thing of glue, so that much, because I want to do more. So basically about this much I'm doing. And then I'm gonna put my shaving cream in. So, and I also got a sister. So, put it in that much. So that would be good for me, because I'm, doing it. So just stir it in until it dissolves and looks creamy. That looks creamy. And then I'm gonna do red. And then I'm gonna start to go like this. Start to turn. See? And so I'm gonna add some more. About that much. Looks like I'm bleeding or something. It's gonna look like I'm bleeding. But as you can see, it's kinda turned pink. And I do not know. God. So. No, I got on my hands. So I'm adding some more to get that color if it doesn't work. And it looks like it's not working, so it's just gonna be pink for now. So you take a spoonful of two spoons of borax and you just stir it. And see, it's already starting to do it. So. See, it's working, so I'm gonna pour some more in. Keep it going. Get this. So I can see it's kind of working. Just gotta put some more borax. And I might add some more glue for it, because it looks like I need some more glue, because it looks like I'm eating brains over here. Yeah, I need some more glue because it's sticky. So I'm gonna put some more. There. Ah! Got on my hand. So yeah, I'm gonna put some. some glue in, add some more shaving foam to get the color. So I'm gonna add some color. Okay, look at this. What?
Just keep your clothes on the hallway. Get that off my... Wait.
So you can see it. So I add some more. And see, it's starting to form a little bit more. But guys, that's gonna end up here. So all you need to do is just play with it a little bit and then it will, you know, it'll stop sticking to your hands. So I'm gonna go wash my hands out. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.